Okay, so when you first go on to Zoom, it should look something like this once you're signed in. So on the top right-hand corner, it says My Account. So you're going to want to click on My Account. So now your account information shows up, and on the left-hand side, there's the Meetings tab. So you're going to click on Meetings, and it brings you to this page. So this is where you'll schedule a new meeting. So this is where you would set up a meeting for your kids. So let's say this is going to be group one. Wilson lesson. Okay, so you're going to set your time. So say it's going to be for the 22nd at 8:30 a.m. It's going to be for an hour. So where it says reoccurring meeting, this is where you're going to click, and then it's going to ask you how often is it reoccurring? Is it reoccurring daily? How many times a day? And when is the end date? So ideally, you would be meeting with your kids daily, once a day, and your end date would be July. I think we're the 23rd is our last day. So that would be your end date. So now that you've set up the time for your group one meeting link, excuse me, you would go all the way down and you would hit save. So once you save it, it asks you to copy the invitation. So if I click on copy invitation, I know it looks really long. It's just listing every date the appointment is set for. You can copy this and post it in your Canvas, or you don't have to copy all the dates. You can actually just copy the Zoom meeting link and the ID and the password. So if you copy this, then you can go to Canvas. Oh no, I'm not logged into Canvas. Okay, well, you know how to get onto Canvas. So you would go into Canvas and paste that link into Canvas for your kids to access. So now, on the day of the meeting, you're on your Zoom homepage. You need to go through Zoom to be the host of that meeting. So let's pretend it's June 22nd. You're going to click on My Account. You're going to click on My Meetings. And now you have a meeting every day at 8:30 with group one. And if you're going to start the meeting, you can press the start button, and that'll help you host the meeting and admit the participants. Or if you need to delete the meeting, so for example, we don't meet on Fridays, you can delete the Friday meeting. And if we don't meet on Saturdays, you can delete the Saturday meeting. So you might, if you want to go through and delete those additional meetings, but to start the meeting again, you would be on Zoom. You would go to My Account, and Meetings is where all of your meetings will be scheduled. And again, start the meeting or delete the meeting. So if you wanted to schedule meetings for group two, you would do the same thing we did before. Schedule a new meeting. We can write group two. I'm going to put the 22nd. So with group two, if you're meeting with them at 9:30, you would just put in your time. And same thing, it's a recurring meeting. So you would click on it. It's daily, once a day. And there's other ones you can do weekly, monthly, but yours will be daily. And the end date is July 23rd. And you're gonna hit save. Same thing, the copy link invitation is here. So invite link. If you hit copy invitation and scroll down, it gives you the meeting link, the ID, and the password. You would copy this and paste it in your Canvas under assignments. So now if we go back to my meetings, you have your group one meeting at 8:30 and your group two meeting at 9:30, and it allows you to start them.